You are welcome to Gambaga Presby Junior High, which is located in Gambaga in the East Mampusi district. I am Adungu Iyaba Chas, the headmaster of the school. The school has 6 regular masters which take the children through mathematics, English, social studies, ICT, integrated science, then Dagbani. Currently, the school is running the projects with the Presby Education Unit in Bolga into ICT for learning, which every teacher, when their capacities are built, they can use it to do their teaching. So the project promise of giving us 6 computers, 1 laptop, then one in all printer and a projector, which will assist in the teaching of ICT and using ICT for teaching other subjects, which will facilitate the learning of the people.
My name is Pastor Frank. I'm an ICT teacher in Presby JHS, Gambaga. In fact, we used to teach the students. You don't have computers to do the practicals. So it's more of the students don't feel, when it's time for ICT, they don't even want to enter the class because all what they're going to do is like verbal tools. They don't see any practicals. And they are always willing to get computers to charge them and know how computer is. Most of them don't know computer. They have not even seen computer before and they don't touch it. So, and currently, Ghana, everything is about computer. Computer is part of life in our life now. So every student must have computer to learn.
At the moment, you can access on your mobile phone.
We can access emails in our mobile phone and also visit our partners if they are into Facebook. We can use the mobile phone for that.
Okay, and this is the phone he is using.
Let it open.